computing is one of the it technologies we have nowadays. It allows you to have the information whenever and wherever you need it, even without a physical form. Cloud computing has already traversed into gaming. Hey, can you guys imagine playing games without having a console? Enter cloud gaming. It's basically gaming on demand, similar to your cable or pay-per-view subscription. In this setup, players can first test play the game before deciding on renting or subscribing to the game for a specific or unlimited period. And if you're thinking this is still a concept, well, it's a big no because of the unveiling of the OnLive video game system. Currently selling at $99, more than half the price of a gaming console, by the way, this system consists of a plug-and-play TV adapter and a wireless controller. And the current titles? Well, some big names in the list include Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, Borderlands, Mafia 2, and Batman Arkham Asylum. It's also a space-saving idea. You know, this whole cloud gaming concept is really nice and nifty and novel, but it all really depends on how the gaming giants, Nintendo, Sony, and Microsoft, are really gonna take it.